Christmas bundles, as they call them. I'm going to move this mic closer. I'm also going to have That 70s Show playing in the background, which I won't let you guys hear, but lets me focus on more than one thing. I'm feeling very multitasked right now. Very multitasked. There we go. I'm gonna move this right in right here. Store, and I am the stock coordinator of my own storage room, and it's so much bigger, so much more work, so much to work with, and I've been trying the last 2 weeks to get it together and everything, and I'm glad it's now all going well, and now I have almost like a set schedule, and it's wonderful, and I've been really busy and haven't been home in 2.5 weeks, actually. So, that explains quite a bit. So, it's been like that on and off for a couple last few months now, and I really apologize for not being able to make other videos, but the collection of the Christmas making begins. So I have tissue paper, I have bubble wrap, I have shredded little... stuff. I got all the fixins, and I have quite a few people that I'm getting for, and I have quite a few things that I have. I found a bunch of things around that I had left over from stuff, as well as things that I think people will like, hopefully. And I also received an Amazon order, which I thought I was going to do unboxing, but then I decided, no, I will do a Christmas-themed, even though it's quite early. I know it's still only October 20th, but I got on a really tight budget this year, and I had to go with the flow, and now I'm going to have everything I need and be set way before the holidays even hit us. So, yeah. So there's going to be lots of different sounds, lots of different crinkles, lots of different box tappings, lots of different things. So I can't wait, because it's actually been a very long time and I really missed making videos. So I'm going to move the microphone back here. And I think I'm going to start with... wrapping movies or DVDs, and I'm going to be wrapping them in tissue paper. In the mail, I also received, along with this giant box of Amazon stuff, is the newly released South Park, the Fractured Butthole game, and it's been so funny as of so far, and I've only played the first 2 minutes of it so far, and it is outstanding. I'm hoping I have enough space on my phone. Now that I'm thinking about it, I may not, so if it runs out, I will definitely. Closer to Christmas as well, there'll be one. There'll always be quite a bit of stuff. Is this from this one? So these are my little gift boxes. So I hope you all have been really good. I've myself have been fairly well. I'm blessed, and I hope you all have as well. And if anything has happened recently, I'm really sorry about that. It's not always fun in games, and it seems like all the time there's something coming up, and it's just a little hard to deal with at times, but let's not dwell on that kind of stuff right now. So this one is an anime called Birdie Code. And I'm giving it to a friend of mine. I'm not going to give out any names so that no one knows. I'm not going to really show. If I post it accidentally or they find out, you know, you never know. So, oh yes, I wanted to put this in as well. But I'm going to put a little more like that. Those are for him. That's for Andrew. Batman light. That's for us. So I think that's it for hers. We're still gonna need some more in there. special, so I remember whose is whose, so I don't always have to second guess myself. And here is the next one. I think I'm going to use just for no particular reason, just because. Just because. So then I need a little tinsel as well. Actually put it in there. I need to make sure they're all in here good. Show and it's just so funny. It's one of the shows I've been choosing to watch lately. It's just so funny. I watch it on my way to work and on my breaks and on my way home from work. I've also been watching Suits because I love it so much. I got all these supplies from my work, so for ornaments to begin with, and then you could change the way about them. You must have been some crap in them. I'm hoping my tape doesn't run out as well, because this is tape from last year, and I don't want it to run out right in the middle. That would really suck. I really should have bought some. But the worst thing today is that I lost my debit card, and it was just terrible. I was in the Timmy's line, ready to get my lunch and everything, and then, to my surprise, I can't find it. So when I was in the rush this morning for the bus, I must have dropped it. But tomorrow morning, I'll be going with my dad to get another card. I haven't gotten one in a long time, so I don't know if they will charge me or not. I'm hoping not, because I haven't lost it in a very long time. I wish I checked that one. And now I'm gonna have to reopen this one. Series I used to own, but I no longer do, because I have seasons 1 to 5 in one set, and the other seasons 6 to 10 in another set. And it comes in a bundle. I'm just waiting for the next one to come out. There we go. want them seeing any of their gifts. Not everyone's gifts is going to be done today, so they'd have to watch all of them, which I would enjoy the support. Don't get me wrong. And this one is for the same person as well. I gave them 2 South Park seasons and a anime that I started watching and quite enjoyed, but I found many others like it, and I kind of just stuck with those ones. I thought I would share some of my anime experience on with others. This one for Connor. I'll do that one for him too. I hope he doesn't watch this now because I said a name. God darn it. Oh, and the last one was the... Oh, so maybe I am going to get to wrap one. Oh no, I still have to put a few other things in. One thing's gonna be hard to fit in there, but that's okay. So those two are done. Dun, dun, dun. They still have little tiny things that I have to do for them. So now, here comes one of the big ones. My misters. Do do do. Oh, awesome. The initial. There we go. And I'm a crinkle, 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 crinkle. Crinkle, crinkle. Bugs me. Lori. Lori's so funny. Aww. I love old shows, especially like Trailer Park Boys. Something really sad happened on that. Very, very sad. These ones I'm not going to use bubble wrap. Much of this. So it's funner. And this is going inside. Hey everyone. So my iPod ran out of room, and unfortunately. Stopped recording, so I'm continuing it now. Because I didn't realize it for a while, to be funnily enough. So next, I'm gonna use this box here. Fina, Lucha. That I'll be adding more to these, so when I get a when I get more stuff from most likely Amazon, that's where I've been getting most of the stuff, and I will add them to the other ones, and when they're finished I will wrap them when they are finished. Charizard, Lego, Lego, Lego. I already wrapped this last time when I didn't realize it stopped recording. So I won't unwrap it, but I will just get the crinkly paper sound. Shaving cream in there, and some deodorant, Old Spice, and then Mentos Care Active Clean. I'm feeling a little nasally. Sour Blasters. Shavers. Just put that on top for right now. And I think this is his as well. Oh wait, there's also this. And there's also the Sonnet. The other two things are in there as well. going to grab the tape really quickly. Sorry if there's squeaking. Sorry if that was too loud. Hopefully it wasn't. Hopefully it was somewhat ASMR-ish. Let me know how that sounds, actually. So I needed to wrap. Digimon Adventure Try, which is the third series of the original Digimons. So it's like a new release, and they have like a six-parter or something like that. That 70s show is very funny. There we go, now that's wrapped. And there's the two sets in there. And there's another one on the way as well. Some headphones, some nibs, some Dove Care, some Airheads, and I'm gonna throw some more in here because I can't remember what's coming in, but I'm pretty sure something is, so I'll put these in here. So thank you for joining me on my first holiday, even though it's before Halloween. I'll make sure that the next one's after October 31st. And I will see you all soon at ASMR Relaxation Station.